Hello. Now let's learn how to convert our hexadecimal number to a binary number. We will take hexadecimal number from previous example, that is 1A56. 1A56 raised to 6 means how into binary number. So we have to do nothing, just simply put the values of equivalent binary number of a hexadecimal number. So let's take a chart. For 1 we have 0001 0001. For A we have 1010 1010. For 5 we have 0101 0101. For 6 we have 0110 0110. So that's it. This is binary number.